Mastani was a warrior princess. She was extremely feminine, elegant, beautiful, but also someone who was very, very strong, very, very powerful. I think she's really inspired me as a woman.
किसकी तलवार पर सर रखूं ये बता दो मुझे. इश्क करना अगर खता है तो सजा दो मुझे.
She was a mother, she was a lover, she was a nurturer, and most importantly, like I said, I think someone who was very, very strong and very, very determined and always went after what she wanted. I'm someone who believes that styling plays a very, very important factor in making me feel the character.
Nazar jo teri lagi, main deewani ho gayi.
And I think Anju's done a fantastic job. Every time I wore those clothes, she made me feel like a warrior princess. And I think that's half the battle won.
Yodha hu, thokar patthar se lage tabhi haath talwar par hi jata hai.
I had to go through horse riding and sword fighting. I think that's also one of the advantages of being an actor. You get to learn so much. For example, sword fighting, I probably would not have done that in my personal life. Don't enter the frame. Since we're talking about Ranveer, yes, he is. I think our energies are very, very different. I think our approach to our work is very different. But no conflict. I think sometimes it's nice to bounce off a different kind of energy.
हमारे दिल एक साथ धड़कते हैं मस्तानी.
और एक साथ रुकते भी
हैं. I can't think of anyone better than him to have played Bajirao. I think he's one of the few actors of the current generation who can slip into any character, and I think he's done that in. And I was praising him, and he's distracted me now. So that's it for you.